Now we have the iTero scanner, which has been fantastic with taking the records. No more GUI impressions, which has been nice.
The iTero scanner is a little wand that just scans the patient's teeth, and then it makes the model on the computer so that there's no more impressions and the gaggy stuff that patients describe. It's a much easier way to get impressions and to get the information that we need. The iTero scanner really has a lot of uses in the office, so we use it for any patient we need to do a study on with to make their study models, and we also use it for the Invisalign patients that they do not have to go through the impression process. We also have to mail the actual impression to Invisalign, which takes a few days in the mail. With the iTero scanner, we email to them and they have it an hour later. And we very often have the program back the next day, and I can actually start the patient's treatment plan in a day instead of waiting almost a week, or if not longer, for the treatment plan.